Bad news for Lakers fans. LeBron James is going to go down with an injury, and it appears to be a high ankle sprain. He goes down immediately. He was in pain. LeBron has twisted his ankle many times in his career, and normally he just gets back up and keeps playing. It's funny because he is going to stay in the game to hit one more three so he can get 10 points, so he can keep the streak alive for consecutive games scoring at least 10 points. After he hits this shot, he basically takes himself out of the game and he does not return. So we'll see what happens with this. He walks off by himself. The recovery time could be anywhere from 10 games